virus is spread from person to person through droplets in the air when a person coughs, for example. There's no tried and tested vaccine for a pandemic, and almost by definition, because if you had a vaccine, if you could create immunity in people, it would be very hard to have a pandemic.